Loving and gracious great God,
we thank you for your love and your mercy and grace.
Well, we thank you that you hear us, whether we speak out loud or whether we just can't have words, but our spirit speaks for us, Lord. We thank you for that. Lord, your prayers are both spoken and unspoken. We pray that you would do what you do so well, and that it's continued to be involved with humanity. For even if humanity doesn't believe you are not dead, you are still alive, and that you are still moving in the lives of humanity, whether they perceive it or not. And Lord, we just thank you for our risen Lord Jesus Christ, whom we celebrate today as he bridged that gap for us across our sin to you. And we prayed a prayer that he taught us for his disciples. When they asked him how to pray, he said, well, when you pray, you need to pray as this. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and glory forever. Amen.